An historic vote in Maryland tonight as the same-sex marriage bill is passed in the House, bringing the measure one step closer to becoming law. After weeks of teeth-gnashing compromise and high hopes on both sides of the issue, the House tonight passed the same-sex marriage bill by a vote of 72 to 67. At the official roll call vote, 70 Democrats and 2 Republicans voted yes, 26 Democrats and 41 Republicans voted no. 11 News reporter David Collins had a front row seat. He files this report.
Having 71 votes. 67 in the negative. Bill passed.
It was like New Year's. Supporters leaped from their seats, embracing the 72-67 House vote to legalize gay marriage. Celebrations rocked the State House hallway. The public began lining up since 8 a.m. just for a seat inside the chamber. Governor O'Malley ran down the steps from his second floor office to embrace a teary-eyed Speaker Michael Bush.
It's the dignity of every individual. These guys did this. This man did this.
After a week of speculation whether supporters had enough votes, the House spent 2 days debating and amending the legislation.
We should extend to families, same-sex loving couples, the right to marry in a civil ceremony.
In that act of creation, God himself defined marriage as the union of one man and one woman.
I believe that this is the civil rights issue of our generation.
I wonder, openly, are our churches fully protected?
And I'm confident that this legislation now has some of the strongest language in the country to protect religious institutions.
I'm sent here because my constituents have faith in my judgment. However, my constituents did not send me here to judge people.
Right now, as a state, it's time for us to move beyond this issue.
The Maryland Catholic Conference issued a statement crediting passage to extraordinary political pressures and legislative maneuvers.
Passage here in the House puts Maryland closer to becoming the 8th state to legally recognize same-sex marriage. The bill must still be approved by the Senate, which passed a similar measure last year. Senate debate is expected to begin next week. In Annapolis, David Collins, WBAL-TV 11 News.
No surprise, there were many, many comments on our Facebook page tonight. Here's a sampling. Rachel writes, "Finally, we have evolved from the Stone Age way of thinking to 2012. And Christina writes, "How far removed from God is this country going to get?" And from Matt, "It's not equal rights when the politicians take the place of voters." We invite you to add your comments and thoughts. Just go to Facebook.com and search for WBAL-TV11. Well, tonight, New Jersey Governor Chris Christie has followed through on his promise to reject a bill allowing same-sex marriage there. The veto came just one day after the state assembly passed the bill. The state Senate had passed it on Monday. Lawmakers have until the end of the legislative session in January of 2014, to override the veto.